Everyone is in position. Make sure you're ready before you begin.
Mission start.
Mission start.
Thank you.
back to base and crash hard.
So I think it's about time we head back, yeah? Any other options? Didn't think so.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
Here's a big old slash!
You all go get some R&R. You could use it. Leave this to Habari.
Make sure you're ready before you begin.
Here we go, team.
Mission start.
You're not wrong.
nothing more than a nuisance.
Target eliminated. Excellent. Primary target terminated. That's what I like to see.
Got it. I'll get started right away.
Got it. I'll get started right away. All right, it's my turn now.
They send me on the training ops. Now I gotta babysit the rest of you?
Thank you.
Who needs the big list of rules when I can live by mine? Slash the things until they stop breathing.
I've had better battles playing God Eater with the kids in the base.
I'm gonna go home, jump in the shower, and then sleep for days. I want to smash right through them.
World's kind of sorry now, isn't it? I mean, it's so dark. A long time ago, before the origami appeared, it was beautiful. It was right, you know? No daily life and death struggles or giant monsters. Okay, I really don't know. I'm just quoting stuff I read on Nord. Have you seen those videos they have from pre-origami times? They rock! Someone uploaded all these old TV shows. I've been marathoning this one called Booger Alley. It's like the best show. Everyone must have been so happy back then. None of this paranoia. After work, you'd head home and hug your family. They'd be so psyched to see you. You'd tell stories at dinner and the whole table would laugh at jokes. You'd stay up and play games. Then when you finally went to sleep, you'd only worry about tomorrow's dinner and tomorrow's games. And then you'd close your eyes and tomorrow would come. Just as easy as that. No one ever thought the future would be like this. No one thought they'd be afraid. But it's not like we can see the future. They sure as heck couldn't. There's no one to blame for the world we have now. I've been thinking about the past a lot. If the Aegis Project goes through, maybe we can have that back. No more fear or fighting, just some measure of joy in our lives. Oh, hey, did I show you this yet? It's a good luck charm. My little sister made it for me. It's pretty cute, am I right? She's talented. I gotta make sure to stock up on presents for her the next time I head home. I guess it's time to head back, yeah? We definitely don't want to make the advisor wait for us. I don't think I can handle the punishment push-ups again.
Best stuff.
the touch.
You're blinded. This is your chance.
This is exciting.
Changes. Like winning.
There's a big healing over here.
Seriously. If I could order you to rest, I would do that.
I try my best, I do, for every mission. Still, I think I have a lot to learn. A lot to grow on. I want to keep you safe.
No worries, I got this.
Yeah.